Curious Beats.
If this is truly a melting pot in the country where we care about it, Lady Liberty got a hand like this, she really loves us, then we really need to be like that. And it needs to be the black kids. And if there's a white person who got money, then you need to help him. He need to help black kids, Mexican kids, Korean kids, whatever. But it needs to be real. And it needs to be before we all die. $6 million and we got people starving in the streets. Celebrate Christmas, they got big trees, huge trees, all the little trimmings, everybody got gifts, and it's nice. Upon the country where we care about it, Lady Liberty got a hand like this, she really loves us, then we really need to be like that. And it needs to be the black kids. And if there's a white person who got money, then we need to help them. We need to help black kids, Mexican kids, Korean kids, whatever. But it needs to be real. And it needs to be before we all die, and then you say, oh, I made a mistake. We should have gave them some money. We really should have helped these folks. It's gonna be too late, you know? You gotta pay your own karma, and that's when God made you. Too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for $36 million and we got people starving in the streets. That is not idealistic. That's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have $1,000,000,000 and then there's people starving. There's no way. There's no way that these people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. You got $40 billion, but can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms and you know there's somebody with no room? It just don't make sense to me. It don't. And then these people celebrate Christmas. They got big trees, huge trees, all the little trimmings. Everybody got gifts, and it's my story.
Black Best Beats.